Good evening, my fellow Americans. This is a message brought to you by Melania Trump. That is me, coming live to you from the basement of the White House, which is where I live. Jim Acosta, are you okay? I'll bring you water later. First, I would like to have special thank you to Donald Jr. and Eric Trump for this beautiful gift they brought me from their latest excursion, killing animals. Thank you very much, boys. It's very nice. Your mommy like it. I also want to congratulate all the winners of the elections last night, the ones that we like, all the white people. Although this animal is making me sick now, it smells like death. Human centipede and rumored Zodiac killer Ted Cruz. Congratulations to you, I guess, and to your beautiful wife. Heidi. Also, to be fair, I guess congratulations to the first Muslim women who won seats in the Congress. But just like we did for our last Muslim, Barack Hussein Obama, I would like to see that birth certificate because I don't believe... Oh, what? They don't have to be born here? As a proud American, I believe that we should only immigrate to this country legally and not in a caravan with multiple people who are brown, who are bringing with them diseases, fake Gucci bags, Iranians. I know that this country has become a little bit more divided because of the things that the Democrats do. They instigate my husband, they call him names on the TV, in the reports. Jimmy Costa, They call him fat man, they call him racist, they call him misogynist. He is not fat. He's just pleasantly plump. He's just like a little cherub. He's just like a little baby angel. He's just my Cheeto cherub. He is baby angel butt. But it's okay when the media does all these attacks because as I always say and as I always put on Twitter and is copyright to me, when they go low, we go high. Has anyone seen Baron?